We can't see how long it takes to get a patient prepped for a study and how long it takes for a study to happen before we get the result back. And we're always looking for ways to shave a few seconds or minutes off that process.
Innovation and you, Philips.